gentlemen, on my right, Beatriz Corrales, Spain. On my left, Chloe Magee, Ireland. Chloe Magee to serve. Lovo, play.
So it's women's semi-final time. Ireland against Spain. Number one seed against five. Chloe Magee against number two from Spain, Beatriz Corrales. Both Chloe and Beatrice, very comfortable all the way through this tournament. Chloe struggling in the first game against Sarah Millen earlier in the quarterfinal, taking it 24-22. Blasted the punchy English woman away in the second game, 21-14. Corrales again struggled in the opening game of a quarterfinal against the talented young Danish junior Anathea Madsen, 24-22 on the first, very much like Magee. Took the second game, convincing style, 21-12. Beat Carola Bott in the second round, and a first round win over another German, Alina Hammes. So both girls into the semi-final without dropping a set.
Wait.
Get called out. Chloe not happy. Beatrice trying to influence the line judge. Chloe leading 9-6. Sapping rally. Nice drop from the Spaniard. Great angle on the cross court net. The backhand side from Corrales.
7-9.
Easy for Beatrice, cross court.
8-10.
Depth. Clear from Magee. Into the lead. 11-8 for Chloe Magee. Tight match though. Corrales, good player. Coping well, the fact that no coach traveling with the Spanish these days. Too many financial restrictions back in Spain. Economic recession. Myself, Carolina Marin, forced to travel on their own. Something that Beatrice was saying she's quite enjoying, having to deal with the tactical game of side of the game herself, making decisions herself. Quite comfortable in that situation. Superb from Corrales, cutting it back cross court.
9-11.
Really like to play that shot. Chloe expecting the drive down the line.
Come on.
Execution on the drop from Beatrice. Easy point for McGee. See from the replay, he's timing it. A free point for Chloe. Forced error.
16-10.
Corrales. First game, McGee in front of the home crowd. Scott Evans already through to the final tomorrow. McGee trying to make it an Irish double act. Yeah, that one punches the air. Net again from Corrales. Very effective shot. Very hard to read. Finishing it off.
13-17.
In the corner. Good player, Beatrice, of course. Runner-up the European Juniors in Finland in 2011. In that all-Spanish final at the time. Carolina Marin, of course, the winner. And Beatrice, somewhat slightly in the shadow of Marin. Certainly a class player in her own right. Again, execution from the Spaniard at the backhand. Great control on the net shot. Yeah. Yeah, on the line again. No doubt.
15-17.
No complaints from Chloe.
Beatrice. Fighting back into this game.
Trailed 16-12, now just two behind. There's that backhand pull cross court at the net again. Yeah, Chloe's gonna have to watch that backhand of Corrales. Very, very technically good. Very comfortable on the backhand side, the Spaniard. Freebie for McGee. 18-16. Angle on the slice cross court. Corrales.
17-18.
Pushing Chloe McGee deep
around the head.
Again, just one in it. This time, that time from Beatrice.
18-20.
Just unable to reach it.
18-20.
Just spend a little bit extra time on the floor. Get plenty of sweat down there. Get the moppers out. Take a breather. To McGee. Thank you. Excellent drop. It's judgment from Chloe. Watching it the whole way, dropping out.
3-5.
Serve, Chloe, going short.
6-0.
Second semi-final. junior court, Lena Karsfeld is taking the first set against Germany's Olga Konen. 22-20.
Serve is over. 7-6.
Slight misjudging that deep forehand corner from Magee. Shuttle dropping in. McGee in the first game.
Court 5, 20 seconds. Court 5, 20 seconds. Thank you.
long rally and well finished. Good rally.
Spaniard gave it a slender 1-point lead.
Switching the angle of attack, just out.
Close to going over.
Over.
Good deceptive net shot from Beatrice.
17. 17-0.
Superb play.
So 18-19.
That's one seed from Corrales.
19-20.
Spaniard levels it up. Number one. Oh, great net shot, Spaniard. Another one saved by Corrales. Game point.
Thank you.
That's the second game. Beatriz Corrales down and out.
Second game won by Beatriz
Corrales.
We
had two match points.
23-21. One game all.
The gutsy Spaniard. Battled hard, battled long, fought away back into the game. Taking it to his siding set on the adjoining court, Lena Karsfeld. He's beaten Olga Conan. So it's the Dane who's into tomorrow's final. Awaiting the winner of this TV Court Women's Singles semi final. McGee and Corrales. Chloe taking the first game, 21-18. Beatrice coming right back, 23-21. In the second, all to play for in this deciding set.
Final game, love all, play.
Again that backhand cross court net from the Spaniard, really superbly executed. Flick of the wrist in the last minute.
Come on.
Well, that's really excellent on the backhand side.
Five, three.
Points in a row.
Trying to influence. Line judge. Take this match a long way back for the Spaniard.
Thought she was dead and buried in the second game. Came back
to take this match to a deciding game. Corrales won't give up.
Court 5, 20 seconds. Court 5, 20 seconds.
Throughout this match.
Maybe just a little bit of fatigue setting in.
Oh. Saves over. 5-12.
Over. 13-5. Off the top of the net.
perfect now for Chloe. See this match through. Outside the doubles line. Judgment from the Irish number one. Success.
Yes!
18-9.
Away her place in the final against Denmark's Lena Kjærsfeld. Still battling away.
10-19.
Point 10.
Oh.
12-20.
I think Corrales just breathing a sigh of relief. Chloe not sure, but with an 8-point advantage, surely it's just a matter of time. Back well after throwing away effectively the second game. There's Chloe McGee who advances to tomorrow's final. Bishop play Lena Carswell. Stay tuned for an interview with Chloe. Then the final match of the day on the streaming court, mixed doubles. Jaco Aarons and Ilse Vassen against Max Schwenger and Carla Nilte.
Chloe, just let the announcer finish, but Chloe, through to the final, that's what you came here to do. Made hard work of it in the end, though.
Well,
that second set particular.
Yeah, it wasn't, didn't really feel that comfortable, but I felt that she was coming with some really good stuff.
Yeah.
You know, I had to work really hard, and, you know, sometimes it's just the way it is in the same age, you want to get to the final too bad. And
she had a nice backhand. She can play some lovely backhand cross-court net shots. That's something you woke up to through that second game.
Like, I've played Beatrice a few times now, and I know that her net is very dangerous. If you give it to her slow with the net, she can do lots of things with it. So, like, I just had to be wary of that, and sometimes I was forcing it too much, just wanting to get to the final so bad. But, you know, I'm happy that I came through with the win.
Yeah, then the third game, I think you got 11 points in a row on your serve. That was the end of it at that point.
Yeah.
That's the way you saw it?
Yeah, like, I knew that I had to play, let her come at me, and... Mm. You know, otherwise she was actually playing very well off my whenever I went to tech. So, yeah, at 11-3, I felt that I could play some badminton, and she was making a lot of mistakes. Yeah. So,
Lena Carlsfeld in the final, she beat Olga 22-20, 22-20, I think, something like that, on the adjoining court. Have you played Lena much?
I played her once this year in Dutch Open, and I won that one. But I don't think Lena had a very good day that day, and I think that I had a very good day. So. Yeah. Like, you know, it's going to be a very tough final, and I'm quite shocked she beat Olga. Yeah. So, you know, I didn't know that until now, and I'm just going to have to go home and prepare and get ready, really ready for what she's going to come with.
Yeah, Lena has been suffering a little bit with confidence lately, but this is obviously a turning point for her, so she's going to go in that confident, and she's not a player that gets rattled with home support, so going to have to battle hard in that one.
Yeah, for sure. Like, you know, she's come through the Danish system, and they make them tough there. I'm going to have to play really well to win, and I know that. But, you know, I'm looking forward to the challenge.
Okay, Chloe, thanks for joining us again. Many times you've been here with us this week. Let's hope it's one more time tomorrow with a winner's medal around your neck, and the very best of luck for that.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Good stuff.
Thanks, Mark.